Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a makeup look with all the new products that I've gotten from Wet n Wild and some old stuff that you've seen in the past. As always, please subscribe down at the bottom, and if you are not subscribed, please do so now. As always, if you don't like me, if you don't like my channel, I really don't freaking care. This is what I like doing about makeup, so let's get into this. So I've already put some moisturizer down on my face. It was the Olay Complete All Day Moisture Cream. So I did that. And for primer, I'm going to be doing the Maybelline Prime by Face Studio. So we're gonna put that all over the face. I got some music in the background today because I just needed some music. So yeah. I felt like it needed some music, so I have my music going in the background. Not too loud though. Okay. Alright, after that's done, we are going to be doing the face, and I'm going to go in with my Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation and Conceal. This I just use as a foundation. It does not conceal that great. I use my Tarte one to conceal my face, just because, I think it's just better as a foundation than a concealer. I don't know, it's up to, you know, whoever decides to do it. So, that's up to however you want to put foundation on. If you don't like that, that's great. If you do, I don't know. So, I'm just grabbing my other stuff. So, let's get into this. We're going to pop the foundation. It's not like runny. It comes in a pump and it's not runny. It's a very creamy color and I love that. And you know what? I think I'm just going to take I'm not going to use a beaded blender. I think I'm just going to take an e.l.f. Kabuki brush, ultimate blending brush, and we're just going to blend it into the face. Darker color than I'm used to. I'm like really used to light colors. So this is a little bit darker. It's in shade 02 Natural. So it covers up the red blotches on my face really good. And I only did 2 pumps and I've gotten most of my face covered. So foundation is set and let it dry a little bit, but it worked in really nice. I love using my e.l.f. brush. It's kind of like a Kabuki brush, except it's like a little, it's oval, not like, but it helps get the foundation in really well. Just getting my neck a little bit more. It's a little darker. So next I am going to go and use setting powder. I'm going to use my Sonia Kasak setting powder today. I'm not losing my Mara Mercier because I ran out. I need to get new. So we're just going to let that set in the face. Then I'm going to go on to... I hate when that happens. You wear black, you get makeup all over it. Ugh, I hate doing that. Next, I'm going to go in with my... my contour and blush. So I got the bronzer by Wet n Wild. It's their Ticket to Brazil. So we're gonna contour. I'm gonna use my big brush. We're just gonna go in. We're gonna contour. Okay. Okay, it's coming in a little bit. It's got like glitter in it and stuff. It's actually not as dark as I'm used to. It's actually pretty light. So it's actually really a light contour, which I'm really used to, like a dark contour. But this is actually isn't so bad. I see a little bit of contour come up. It's like a lighter finish than what I'm used to. Now for the nose, I'm gonna go in with the Wet n Wild Duo Combination palette because I use this a lot. And gonna go down and give it a little bit more dimension, and then I'm gonna use a finger contour the nose. Some people use a brush, some people use their nose. I couldn't find my brush. Here it is. I use this little really really small brush, and I just put a little product and I go down my nose. My nose is really fat and I want to make it small, and then I will take a little brush and just blend that out. Make my nose a little bit smaller. And then I will just brush away the setting powder. I just do the setting powder underneath my eyes and my forehead. Then I will lightly go in with my MAC. And just go in a little bit. Then I'm going to go in with Blush. I'm going to go in with the Wet n Wild Pearlescent Pink. And it did come out with a little brush, but I threw it away because I don't like using those. And I'm going to go with my blush brush from e.l.f. And I'm just going to do the cheeks. Ooh, that's really pigmented. Ooh, pigmented, guys. It's really pigmented. Apples in my cheeks. Just going to blend it out a little bit more. Okay. And then we are going to go to the eye. So today I'm going to go and do the Morphe palette. It's the brand new palette I got from them, and I really want to play with it. So here we go. With 35 colors. All there. So for the first color I'm going to go in is just my base, and I'm going to use this lightest one here in the corner. Obviously you can't flip it back, which sucks, but I'm going to go in with this one right here. And that's gonna be my base. Next, I'm going to go in with my blending brush, and I'm just gonna go take this like dark chocolatey brown at the top a little bit. Get this one a little darker, and I'm gonna take that in my crease. Underneath that, I'm going to go take this dark charcoaly brown right here at the bottom. I'm going to go underneath my crease on my own. We're just going to give it a little difference. I think I'm going to use this blue color right here. I don't know what color it is, but I really like it. It's pretty. I'm just gonna pack that into the eyelid. Just give it a little pop of color. And then, after I'm done doing that, done with the Morphe palette. They were really creamy and really buttery, and they blend out really nice, which is really what I love. My ColourPop. And I'm going to be using Millionaire today. Millionaire is this cute color right here. I'm going to use my shadow brush, packing brush. I'm going to pack that in on the lid. Get a little glitter. And then underneath the eye, we're going to be using this brush from e.l.f. It's like a little smudgy brush. I'm going to use this dark brown right here. Just a little bit. There we go. Now, highlighting. My favorite. I'm going to take my new highlighting brush from Morphe, and we're going to go in with... Last but not least, the lips. I am going to pink in nice in Fresco. And here we go. What do you think? Does it look good on me, guys? Alright. That is it. Now setting spray. We're gonna go with my favorite, Urban Decay. All night setting spray. Couple puffs. And done. Well, I hope you guys liked this tutorial. It was a kind of quick one today, but I really wanted to get ready with you guys. So, as always, please subscribe down the bottom. If you are not subscribed, please do so now at the bottom. If not, if you don't like me, if you don't like my channel, I really don't care. This is what I like doing about makeup and what I like talking about. So, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.